Two kinds of people should support the Occupy movement, the elderly and those who someday will be. But there's more in the way than Wall Street. The cost of our war machine has long been stealing our seniors' lifeline. It's over $1 trillion a year, some looted from Social Security. Now, the 1% wants to cut Social Security for everyone, old or young. So there's a stark choice ahead. We can have the wars or Social Security. We can't afford both. The wars don't work for the 99%. Bill Dixon for Quaker House.